Okay, I haven't done a video in almost a week. Just been very busy doing different things. Have a lot of videos stored, so I need to upload them in the coming days. I just noticed this and I thought it was worth a quick video. We are in Australia. The West Coast, I believe. Possibly Southwest. But anyway, I think wherever the sun is situated, it's situated closer to Australia than anywhere else. But we need to look at the makeup of the sun. Know, I've said many times about this beam that shoots out. From two opposing ends. I don't know what this is, whether it's something being projected in front of the sun. So the sun is obviously some kind of, I believe it's sentient. Some kind of organism. Rather than just some inanimate object. Some people say it's a portal. could be just some kind of huge cocoon that emits plasma-based life forms. But you can clearly see the orbs passing through this quote-unquote tube. Maybe that's not even connected to the sun, but it's reliant on its heat. I don't know what this spiraling thing is. That's not very accurate, but you get my drift. There's something spiraling. Some other type of huge organism. It's quite possible that there's some kind of symbiotic relationship going on. Between this and this whole structure. And you can actually see this on some webcams, this phenomenon. You know, in the mornings. But yep, there's things going on. Supernatural.